Whoa, that's freaky. It's a skull.
Have you ever taken a close look at the freaky skull marking on the death's head hog moth? Yes, it's real. And yes, it's alive. What a beautiful insect, isn't it? And it has a bright yellow abdomen, as you can see. Wow.